And people walked in support of breast cancer research. That's actually a record for the Susan G. Komen Walk for the Cure at Red Rock Casino. News 3's John Traynor was there for the pink spirit.
In the sea of pink shirts and signs, the middle of the mass of people all walking toward a cure, you will find a survivor or two. We did. Leading the charge is where we found Maribel Villanueva.
It's like my world kind of collapsed around me. I have three beautiful kids. They were very young. And I just felt so scared for my life.
Maribel is a survivor. She was diagnosed 4 years ago. She fought it, beat it. Cancer is in remission. She didn't fight it alone. She doesn't walk alone. She is here today with her sister.
I was diagnosed 4 years ago with breast cancer. We have my dad's side of the family, four of my aunts were diagnosed with breast cancer. I lost my mother through ovarian cancer 3 years ago. So it really runs deep in my family. And this year I was diagnosed with gastric cancer. So it's been tough, but I'm blessed to be here.
Walks like this raise money for research. A fight that has been so successful that death rates due to breast cancer have dropped more than 30% since 1989. Last year, this walk raised $700,000. This year, thousands more marched on Charleston. For Maribel, it means hope.
To me, it's life-changing. You know, like I said, it's been wonderful to be here, and knowing that other people can experience that too is really wonderful. It's like a miracle.
Before we left her, she told us one more thing. Get tested. It could save your life. John Traynor, News 3.
And such a beautiful day for all.